restriction coming up. Stops total. I thought they might drive. Hi, how are you doing? I'm not even sure if this goes to the airport or not. I'm sure there is an airport, right? But I think I'm going away from it. Doing good, thanks.
Ziva. Ziva.
It does look good, doesn't it? What's that T stand for? Is that when the doors are open, I guess? I think that's doors. Strange, I seem to get some sort of Munich Rosheim achievement. I'm not even on that line. It's a bug or something.
Sifa.
I don't know why the poor reviews. People just get annoyed when you have to pay for extensions, I guess. Most of the route you're driving is the existing Cologne route. It's just a little section added on for the airport. Not sure. guess some people just like to complain, especially when it comes to Elmsey and Jameson. Check it was a number, so I'm assuming it might be 40. Well, let's say there's a number up there, so let's see what it is. Oh, it's 100. Or is it 80? 100 and then it must be 80 after that. Okay, let's speed up. What? Oh, I never acknowledged it. Oh dear. Just forgetting there was a warning as well as the main signal. Oh well, not to worry. Doesn't take too long to speed up this thing. Oh, we're in neutral. Okay. Can't get it back and forward. Maybe I need to release myself or something. There we go. That's 80. This platform looks really strong. No, I don't. I'm not getting the longest train, so I should go right. Okay, I guess I missed one. Just was looking at the
platform. Zephyr. Zephyr.
Idea of what I'm doing wrong. I'm not going to overfor it this time in case it does that again.
Ziva.
Okay, that's me. Minute and a half late now, let's see how much I lose for that. Okay, so it's because I went over 45. Okay. Noted. How's the volumes?
Zwangsbremsung.
I pressed the button twice for Seifer, but my fingers slipped off at both times. Some sort of acceleration limit, I guess. Keep trip the breaker. Too much power to all of us.
Ziva. Ziva.
That's close, and he'll overrun that one. I thought it was going to be an underground station there for a moment. I guess it can almost is.
How about a little trip in a TARDIS? I'm just off.
It was 25% off, $14.99. Just come out maybe a month ago. So I'm using the newest DLC, seems to be the ones I'm on sale mostly. Just that one and then forgot it sold out.
Ziva.
Is it about you had your dinner or you've been getting burgers after seeing that? Back on schedule. Nice little stretch of speeding, well not speeding but going top speed, and I'm back on schedule again. I don't think I'll make up the 537 points, I'm negative. Sorry about the coffee, but schedule is more important. was the last station. Oh no, I didn't think of it. Too bad. Could have been better. It's hard to look at the route, your speed, and the signals all at the same time.
Zifa.
Enjoyed that run. I need to read the reviews and see what they're all moaning about, because it seemed pretty good to me. I know one person was saying they couldn't open it, and then another person was saying you don't get the 155 or something like that. So who knows? Yeah, I don't know how I managed to unlock that that achievement, part 4. All I did was a route on this one, that's gave me an achievement for that one. Not to worry. Smooth service my butt. At least it was smoother than your negative 1000. See, I still have this one showing up, even though I refunded it. And I've got some trains that show up around here that are been refunded. I think you go to you go to build, and then you click on there and hit delete. Are you sure? Yes. I think that removes it. Touchy? Yes. Yeah, it wasn't great. It was for not using PZV very often. I thought it was not too bad, but yeah, wasn't great. There's that one for the yard work, and these ones are marshalling. It doesn't really tell you where to go. You've got to stick on the labels with F5 and F6, and you'll see the. It'll label the carts and it'll tell you all the numbers you have to move, and you gotta go looking for them. So that was pretty fun to do, and then I tried to do this one and you basically have CIFA on. I don't think you can switch it off. So I moved out the carts, started moving forward, CIFA went off, emergency brakes went on, and I gave up. So this is what you get with this route, 2155 routes, 294, and then 4 of the 423, 3 rail fans. They're all a nice length for me, I like the 30 minute ones. Okay, I wonder which ones show off the new area, or the airport I should say. Then I mentioned the airport ready for takeoff. It's snow and it's 4 difficulty. The early bird about that shows it off. Yeah, I think I'll try this one. I may check see if that route disappeared after I hit delete. I think it will have, but I'm not 100% sure. I thought about buying the 423. It's there's a separate DLC for 423 that adds routes for, think it's Munich, and the one that starts with any Ockburn or something like that. Well, nothing like that, but it adds scenarios for that, and also it adds scenarios for the Frankfurt U-Bahn. I was hoping, sometimes I've had it where I've bought a DLC that has a train like Glasgow Edinburgh, comes with a 170, and also you end up with the 170 DLC unlocked as well, so you have I can't remember what routes the 170 does, but you unlock that DLC, so you get three scenarios and a different route. I hoped that when I got this, I'd get the 423 DLC as part of it, since it says it came with the 423, but I guess it's still a separate DLC. I bought a few routes before, and it's unlocked the actual train, local DLC as well. I think it was North London I bought, and it unlocked the 378 for the South London route. Thanks for the host, by the way. Appreciate it. Thanks for the follow. Andy Roo, 1964. That's strange. I seem to be missing some wagons. Okay, but I should be able to press. If you press backscape twice. There we go. And as long as it's AI DLC, AI wagons, and I'll be okay. If it's my wagons, I might be in trouble. Good morning, driver. An early morning freight service awaits. You'll be in charge of DVD. Okay, let's have a look outside and see if I've got an empty train or not. Might be at some point, maybe a local that's pulling nothing, and that'll be the wagons that's missing. It's unusual for a DTG DLC to have missing assets. Usually, it's if you buy Armstrong Power House, a lot of times you need extra DLC for their stuff, so you can get those messages. Wiper I've ever seen. Only has on and off, I think. Well, this thing has like 20 notches or something like that, doesn't it? Start this real quick. Actually, normally it'd been a tap changer that was going to have an amp meter somewhere. Do you know where the meter is? I've not to go over at all. Something like this, it might be one of these. It all looks like brakes. Maybe this thing that I'm... Anyway, wipers back on. See if I can see, oh, that thing's going up. Let's put a little bit more juice on it. Yeah, I bet that's it. I must have to stay out of the red. Probably have to stay out of this area here. Forest Hero, then it does some wall run up and run out. It's two of the max, I think. Okay, no problem. the front of the train to pick up. What a disaster. Sleeping. It must be in the morning. Well, there for sure. If I hadn't had that area where it went down to 20 and I sped through, then I would have probably done pretty good on this one. changed some tracks there. But, okay, that's right. I'm heading into. That visual looking like they'll be this now. So slow. Come on. Yep. Thank you. sort of scenario that did. Because it has been pretty boring. Other deafies. Let's see if that route's gone. What was it? It was the Hamburg S1. Yeah, it's gone. let's quickly look at the 2018 Trimsim. So there's this one. As a 442, and you also get some Munich route on that one. You get Munich DLC. Which one is it? It is there. The 442, you unlock these three for it as well. The Munich to Garmisch. You get four four two scenarios and three Euro runner scenarios and three real fans. The corridor, there's a North Wales Coastal. You get the 158, the 175, the 221. The corridor, you get the GP38, which is a freight, kind of like heavy haul, and then a Caltrain. This thing here, you get to drive the cab car on that one. Done one of those. Anyway, let's get back to the airport and see if we can actually find an airport one. Thought this one might be one. Ready for takeoff, sounds like it. That's a real good deal. The 442 is the train you get on Rapid Transit. So you get four routes on the route it comes with, and then three routes on the Munich one. You can't go wrong for $9. That's pretty much a Big Mac in California. Down here, the cost's like $2, but I'm sure in California they're $10 a piece. You know it's true. Everything's more expensive in California. I've got a 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath with a swimming pool, and it cost $125,000. In California, that would probably be a 1-bedroom apartment. But you get to see celebrities, don't you? Every time you go to the grocery store, there's a whole bunch of famous people around. Hopefully they update these screenshots every month or so, because I'm already sick of these ones. Hey, it's Noan again. Okay, let's let the passengers on. We'll put on Sifa. Put on BZB. Clear the map. So I think we'll probably be going this way this time. Oh, what the hell did I do? Stopped there before. Seven of the doors. guess that's the airport there. Right, so we've got a speed restriction coming up. Okay guys, I'm going to end the stream here. I'll finish this route tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Good night.